New at 6, an estimated 93,000 people died from drug overdoses last year, the highest number on record. University of Arizona scientists are on a quest to change those statistics by making opioids safer and creating better solutions for pain management. News 4 Tucson's Destiny Quinn reports.
Opioids were designed to provide relief from debilitating pain, but they can be highly addictive, for some, even to the point of death.
So we have all these people with chronic pain that need to be treated somehow, right? And so the response to that, at least one response, has been to prescribe opioids.
A prescription that is becoming frequently misused and abused.
Opioids are pretty effective at controlling most kinds of pain, but they also have a lot of negative side effects.
Especially when combined with over-the-counter pain relievers and fever reducers known as acetaminophen.
People who are addicted to opioids are taking higher and higher doses of acetaminophen. And what addicts generally tend to report is that when I take a high dose of acetaminophen, I feel the euphoric effects, or I feel the effects of the opioid much more strongly.
Research has now begun into what is known as the blood-brain barrier, a network of blood vessels that run through the brain and protect it from toxins such as opioids.
If the blood-brain barrier becomes damaged, more drugs can leak across and we can get higher amounts of the drugs getting into the brain, and that just puts a patient at greater risk.
Greater risk of side effects such as respiratory depression, which is the main reason people die from opioid overdoses. It also increases the risk that a person will develop a tolerance to the opioid. Also in the works, a dose reduction strategy.
So we're developing these inhibitors that will make the pain relief of the opioids more effective but decrease the side effects.
The researchers will be using a $2.8 million grant from the National Institute on Drug Abuse. They hope that by the end of the grant, they will have a preclinical candidate that is safe, effective in improving opioid therapy, reduces side effects, and boosts pain relief. Destiny Quinn, News 4 Tucson.